Kimball drop the gloves, and Kimball and Marchman are slugging it out at center ice. They're just trading them toe-to-toe. What about this is? Kimball and Marchman just slugging it out. Giving one, getting one as they wail each other at center ice. And Kimball got into coverage, and then Marchman takes over in the late going. Brian Marchman and Darren Kimball each gave and received 10 punches each, and then Marchman at the end landed the big blow.
That was one of the best fights we've seen in a long, long time. They both landed a lot of punches, and finally Marchman got the upper hand as it went on.
A busy night already for Dennis Morrell as we remain tied at two. And that was the old get one, get one.
Stick and then they wouldn't let go. Got a hold of it, tugs it. Finally, Marchman gives them a whack. They both drop their gloves and start teeing off. Kimball and Marchman landing punch after punch. They both got tired of hitting each other with the rights. They tried ups. They both landed a bunch of punches, and then Marchman hurt him at the end with a couple solid.